A federal judge yesterday blocked the Trump administration requiring people to file that I-944, where if you took government benefits, it's two strikes against you and you have to show you're employed and you're an employable person. And the reason why the judge did it, I'm going to quote Judge Daniels. He wrote the decision here in federal court in Manhattan. He said the policy fails to measure up to the gravity of the global pandemic that continues to threaten the lives and economic well-being of America's residents. Really what he's saying is it's really unfair to tell somebody who's an American citizen or a lawful permanent resident that they have to not get medical care. God forbid they get sick with coronavirus, or God forbid they accept food stamps. They're not working right now because one third of America is unemployed and we have more than 1,000 people dying of coronavirus every day. But you know what? You got to choose between getting medical care and or filing for your family. And by the way, those decisions are made every day on this show, right? We hear those questions all the time. I always tell people, you want your family, you got to get off. Try to get off, but obviously don't starve to death. And the judge actually is recognizing this. And he says that's really extraordinarily unfair to make somebody decide whether or not they're sick with coronavirus, but you know what? They shouldn't go to the hospital because they don't have health insurance. You know what? I lost my job because if they get Medicaid, now all of a sudden their spouse's adjustment application is denied. All right, think about the choices that people have to make here.
Okay? Those are not choices that you should have to make.
Correct. You know what? I lost my job. Wasn't my fault. I was working in the same job for 20 years. I lost it. Why? Because the business was closed down. Why was the business closed down? Not because we were a bad business, because the governor of my state told us to close our business down. And now I have no job. And as a result, I got to put food on the table. I need to get, you know, food vouchers, WIC. But you know what? If I do, my spouse doesn't get a green card. My parent doesn't get a green card. When you think about the choices that people have to make, this judge makes a lot of sense. Now, in January, the Supreme Court ruled that the Trump administration can go forward with the I-944, but that was pre-pandemic, all right? So, you know, we don't know what's going to happen. Tomorrow, if you filed an adjustment application, I am sure USCIS is going to return it and say, where's your I-944 form? However, over time, they either have to start accepting applications without the 944 or... probably what's going to happen is Trump's going to appeal this and everything will stay the same. But at least it's a short-term victory for people who feel, again, Trump is really overdoing it. Why is he overdoing it? Because he don't care about nobody but himself. And he's saying to himself, self, if I don't get reelected again, I've done a lot of dirty stuff here. This is my opinion. I really believe he thinks he's going to go to jail. Like, the Democrats are going to investigate the hell out of him, and they're going to find stuff on him, okay? Right. So he's saying, I got to pull every dirty trick I know, every racist, civil rights violationist trick I know to get people up in arms. Thanks for watching. For more Brad Show Live, like and subscribe to our YouTube channel.